Pesci obviously is an Oscar actor, and Daniel's done a lot of dramatic and other great films.
I mean, Pesci had just shot Goodfellas before.
Yeah, you know, his biggest problem was going to be not cussing. He had to develop his own Russia, you know, so where he created his own swearing.
What? What happened?